Got these slices of meat pie, basically, called bore, and they're delicious. Good breakfast, and it was cheap. This was like €2.80.
Really?
Very good.
Yeah.
We got some Starbucks in Starbucks, and we're just chilling.
This is Starbucks.
Yeah. Having some coffee. We did. And there's Mozart's birth house. Time to go up. We are arrived at the castle, and there's a great view to our right. Let's see it. That's gorgeous.
I think that's it.
Wow. Very nice. In the armory, and they have lots of cool stuff to look at. Different armors. This one is a leather strapped. And then there's a traditional like chainmail. Or not chainmail, scale mail. The scales mounted, it's like a reptile. And then textiles wouldn't be bad. It's just really thick, multiple layers of textiles, fabric. We've got a full armor, it's Italian armor actually. And then different weapons. You can see giant two-handed sword. You'd have to swing that like crazy. This was used by Lanzknechts. Lighter sword. Crossbow, mace, got a blunder bust as well. And then let's see, they have a bunch of details on the various fortifications in this place. Very interesting. And then a model of a light cannon. This one's called the Owl, and it's kind of scary when you go on the end of it, even though it's not loaded. You just imagine that thing's gonna rip you to shreds. Yeah, super cool. This one, it looks original. I don't know if it is or not. They've got stacks of shot outside. Various different weapons and armors and whatnot. We put this arch together earlier, but it looks like it's been taken down. And yeah, that's most of the armory. It's cool stuff. You can check out this machine. They put the rocks in here and then power it by flowing water over the turbine. And it just grinds them down into like perfect spheres for shots. Cannonballs, whatnot. This is so cool. Then later on we would forge these or cast them iron balls instead of stone, which are better. All right, they've got cannons here. I again don't know if these are original or replicas, but it looks pretty nice. Super cool. It's very solid. Super solid wheels. I don't know what maybe these are for cranking it back, these holes. Put a lever in and just roll it back to reload or something. I don't know how much they had to move them. They're not very light. I'm guessing they just sit here. And you've got lighted off right there. It's crazy to think that in this fortress so long ago they had free Wi-Fi, but it must have just been ahead of its time. They have lots of these drainage paths. Throughout the whole castle. Drains it all the rainwater down. Salzburg's drinking water, one of the finest waters in the world, except it's not running. Sad. Here is an actual casting mill. Water comes, turbine, and then mills out the balls. Cannonballs and whatnot. Good stuff. Good Asian food. We're currently inside of Mozart's birth house, the house he was birthed in. You can see the layout, blah, blah, blah. Kitchen is here. Quite interesting. And we're gonna check the rest of it out now. Looks like this is his apartment, and then they have opera and prodigy sections on the other floors. The bells in this town seem to go on forever. They have been ringing for, I don't know, 2 minutes so far. It's 11:13. I don't know what special time it is, but yeah. They're going at it. I am on my way to the Sound of Music place. They have, I don't know, the set, I guess. We were just at the villa where they modeled the place after, but now we're going to the actual location. So it should be cool. I don't actually remember most of the Sound of Music because I watched it a while ago, and I don't think I was watching it on and off, so we'll see if I actually recognize the place. In other news, the walk is pretty nice because you get to just look up and see mountains around you, river beside you. So yeah, it's pretty pleasant. Walking to Sound of Music. There's no Sound of Music yet. Yeah.
Perfect.
We're walking up on something, and it may be the... Oh yeah, Schloss Hellbrunn. Hellbrunn something. Looks like it. Is that it?
This Alec?
It is it.
I think so.
Nice. Start singing the theme song.
Oh, I don't know what the theme song is.
Me neither. Nice. Guess they commercialized the... Well, we've hiked to this spot right here and have a nice view. We were expecting more Sound of Music things, but this is nice too.
Time to go down.
Yeah. Maybe we'll find more stuff going down.
Yeah.
All right. Down. Let's go. Oh no. That was quite a nice hike. It was a nice trail. It wasn't super difficult, but it was still in the woods. And now we're back on the main trail. And back to where we were. Where to next? Alright. Apparently this gazebo is the only Sound of Music thingamajigger here. The house is not here or anything, so yeah, feast your eyes on the gazebo, but that's it. Oh, boy.
Are we swinging?